guys, and welcome back to Asylum.
People.
Oh, my pink sheep died. Yeah. He died right here. And two blocks below ground, I buried his mutton within a chest, and then I buried his pink one. To milk a cow. Milk a cow. Milk a snow biome. There's a snow biome. A skeleton dropped gunpowder. Towards. If I find any wolves, he'll help towards wolf. What you want, you need to get 5 wolves, but, yeah, see, that one. But it will also help me with it will help me get adventure is it? Discover all 17 facts. Okay, well, you know. Cold. This is cold ice. Oh, cold. So cold. I can see where it starts to melt. Wait, what? I seriously got adventuring now? How in the world did I get adventuring time? Oh. Okay. Snow bunnies. Come here, little snow bunny, 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 bunny. I can't even sprint. Wait a second. Come here, bunny. Come here, bunny. Come here, bunny. Yes. I killed a rabbit. I killed a rabbit. I didn't find a dog. But I did find this. Oh, it's cold. Man, that is cold ice. Cold, cold, cold. Right. ice miner. So, oh god. Oh, it's in here, man. Stray. Maybe killing a stray won't be that hard. Oh man, he gave me slowness. He didn't give me special arrows, but he did give me arrows. Oh man, he's basically like walking. Walking is even more slow. Now I can happily say I killed a stray. Not good about a bone. see what's out from there. Could you help me make wheat for the hotel I want very badly? If you saw any of my other episodes, you know that I want it. Oh man. Oh man. It's snowing here. This is starting to feel like me versus horror. Oh, hey, burning zombie. Weird thing is, why can't he burn in snow? And even if he can burn the snow, why is he not melting the snow? Well, today we've done some pretty awesome things. We apparently got food poisoning. We killed a rabbit. Yes. Killed him. Sorry, two rabbits? Got some rabbit hag. Can I eat this? No. Village? Yes, it is. I knew snow villages were real. Because people on the internet denied it, so I had secret thoughts. Yo, this is like a serious, like, decent village. Oh, okay, only do beetroot go. This is unfortunate for them. Hey, you mind taking those? Huh? Oh, they're freezing! Oh man, this is really sad. If you don't know, these ogre crops are like freezing. I haven't even gotten out of my feet because they keep freezing. They ain't got no fancy pig or anything here either. have freezing little pigs. This makes me respect Charles a lot more. Here you go, Charles, for you. This is actually really sad. Should I be stealing from them? You probably just have like leather boots or snow or something. Apples. It's probably hard to get these. I respect them a lot more. God, this is actually really, really sad. I'm gonna start getting all the trouble. I can grow beetroots at home at least now. No, this isn't funny. Why am I joking? I'd replant for them if they had anywhere to replant, but they don't. This is what they like to apparently go home. Man. These poor villagers. How can they live here? Oh man. Oh, that couple is freezing. How do they even tell themselves, hey, we need a farm? With that type of weather thing. You know, weather. You just wake up in the morning and this is all they see? Considering that they're probably vegetarians, they don't have much to eat. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have taken crops from them. Can you show me your weapons? These are dangerous spikes. please try something out. Please subscribe and tell me if you want to see another episode. Goodbye.